A Stockholm court has upheld an arrest warrant against Assange, saying there is still probable cause for suspicion against him. Assange is wanted in Sweden over rape allegations in 2010, which he denies, but has not been charged. He is confined to the Ecuadorian embassy in London since 2012. His lawyers sought to have a warrant quashed after a UN working group determined in February that he was subjected to arbitrary detention at the embassy.